Wow, what do we have here? Best micro budget film. Wow. Somebody's gonna kiss me.
I did.
You did already.
I did. You're so late.
I'm so late.
Best thing I did.
Micro film. Can you tell us more about this?
This really is all about passion. That's what it comes down to. It was really us just trying to bring a vision to life and not knowing where money would come from, not knowing if we'd have cameras, not knowing if we'd had actors, not knowing if we'd had anything, but we knew we had a brilliant story, and now the story is award winning. That's all that matters.
Award winning!
It's a very great film.
Yeah.
It's a very great story, you should definitely watch it. It's about triumph, it's about women winning, and it's about hip hop and displaying some great music. Make sure you also buy an album.
Yeah, buy an album!
So very grateful for this moment. It's very
Micro, best micro budget film.
It's a real thing. This is the actual one.
What's the name? What's the name of the film?
Is it a rare session?
Have a look right here. What does it say?
The new era session. That's okay, you gotta have a look at this.
That's it.
Really, you have to.
By the way, that is also the name of my album, and this story is based on my album.
So do you think you're the first hip hop female artist ever?
Wait. Why are you saying female? I am the first hip hop artist ever to do this.
I'll swallow my own words. I hate insulting people, but that was bad. I should not say that. The first hip hop artist. All right, don't be chauvinist and say the best female artist.
Amen.
You know, I rap too.
Okay.
I battle. Seriously.
Yes.
I battle. Okay, can I do it? Okay. Cool. We're gonna start with this. Yo, check it. The best hip-hop budget film. We're here in the team with you, freestyling. No, you're the best. I can't still be in the limelight. Guys, this is South Africa, I'm South African Film and Television Award. And what is happening here? The new era session and the best hip hop artist winning this, the first best hip hop artist in South Africa. In South Africa. I know your heart is going like a boom. How many years it took you guys?
This is our first try.
Okay.
This is really our first try. Like, there's no movies that exist before this one.
Oh yeah.
This is our first thing here.
Yeah. Wow. So, is this the last time we're gonna do this in Safta?
No.
Forget about it.
Oh no.
There are lots more in store.
Oh, no. And hang your gloves.
Oh no. We are about the odds. There's gonna be more and more and more movies and more stories that are gonna be told using hip hop, using music, just using the things that we love to do.
How did you do this? Like, I mean, you're gonna be an alien to come to this. Yeah.
She came together, she had a vision, she brought the team together. She was working, bending over backwards to make this thing a reality. So a lot of us are just talking in the way, but the mastermind is Rouge waiting behind the iron curtain. Because the man behind the iron curtain is a woman. Mind blown.
We should have a president. We should have a president in South Africa. That's the thing. Okay? Here we have a president. The first South African
president. I don't know.
Okay.
President.
All right. Okay.
I'll stick to the music and the movies.
Facebook page.
So you guys can find me, not real guys, Rouge, R-O-U-G-E. You can find me on Twitter, Rouge_rapper, and Instagram, Rouge_rapper.
Okay, everywhere. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, yeah. And
it's Rouge on Twitter, it's Rouge
like
rapper. Please make sure you keep double tapping. I've got beautiful red hair. Just putting it out there.